day's third PGA Tour victory and pushed him up to number 4 in the world rankings. Finally, the weather forecast for the next few days. Cold tomorrow morning, followed by mainly fine and dry but hazy conditions. Temperatures will range from 13 to 18 degrees. Sunny periods with heavy pollution over the rest of the week. Here's a look at the weather around the world.
That's our main news for Monday night. I'm Joyce Woo.
I'm Leung.
And I'm Ramond Yeung. Thanks for watching ATV. Good night.
Good night.